What's up, guys? Ryder here, and
In the days
today
of
we are
wonder, our
playing
island
The
of
Legend of
Yensheng was a
K
happy and peaceful
Anniversary
place.
Edition.
The four clans lived in harmony: the industrious rabbits, cheerful frogs, disciplined cats, and wise pandas.
But then everything
Each had their
changed
own
when the cats
traditions,
attacked.
each nourished by the waters of life flowing from their town fountains, enriched and transformed by the songstone within each fountain.
I've never
It
played
is
the
said
first
that the
one,
magical
or the
waters of
original
these
of this,
fountains
so
nourish not
it's the
only
first one.
the body, but the spirit as well. And all believed in the way. A belief
The way.
in the essential goodness of life. Pandas and cats, rabbits and frogs all walked in the way.
All walked in the way, huh?
But as the years passed, they faltered. They strayed from the way, fell into complacency, and lost their vigilance.
How dare they?
At the same time, the springs feeding the fountains dwindled and turned to dust. Evil
They lost.
The gorillas invaded our land.
Pandas can take gorillas. I've seen Kung Fu Panda. I know things. Interesting this is about time.
Now they are joined by the rat alchemists and the grating monotony of their din. Their path of darkness spreads everywhere. Only if
okay.
we regain the way
Rat
can
alchemist.
We hope to find our path back
That's
to
interesting.
Greatness. My parents say there are few among the free peoples who still follow the way. Please, Kay, come with me. We must rally the people, guide them back to the way.
Okay.
That's a load of scat. The gorillas took over because they're strong and good fighters. All that ancient
yes.
history?
Sure.
Master says the way is just an old myth. Master says that...
Master is an old myth himself, and he drinks too much nettle mead.
No way! 40 years ago, he was the finest weapons master in all of Yensheng.
Was. I've had enough. I'm going
okay.
home to my village, if there's anything left of it. Maybe I
so
can
wait.
Find someone there with
We're
enough
in, like, a
backbone
secret dojo
to stand
where
up
we
to
study
Minister
the way.
Shun's goons. No one here but has-beens and wannabes.
I am now the Avatar, master of all ways.
Ready for my next lesson?
Good.
Oh God.
Never interrupt
man strong.
A man's meditation.
Yeah,
oh,
sure.
Oh. Who put these pots in my way?
You did.
Let's get you to bed, master.
Oh. Oh.
Tomorrow the sun will rise.
The sun will rise on a warrior. Yeah. Tomorrow.
Doesn't seem like a great master, to be honest. Just saying. Kinda just seems like a Jackie Chan to me. Drunk, but might be a bad,
Uncle,
a bad boy.
Why all the uproar? The master's hitting the bottle and barely able to stand. Su Ling is prattling on about the way.
Nice for a
meanwhile,
game.
We've been practically invaded by rats and gorillas.
No way. Just a bunch of claptrap. If you ask me,
why is his voice so
is
quiet?
In our very society. Now, in my day, but no, the best lessons come from life itself. I'm starting to sound like your master. Get out there and look around on your own.
I shall.
But what if...
Whatever lets me.
Yes, Uncle. See you later.
Okay.
Hey, before you leave, always remember, if you've got a question, just stop by. I'll help you wherever I can. Whenever
yes,
you've
Uncle
got a question, just come and see me.
Oh... I don't like how you look around, but that's okay. Yeah. Oh, okay. Can I attack? Cannot. Okay. This way outside. Aha! You just run out the doors. Gotcha. Cat Village.
Okay.
So Cat Village.
I'm here at once.
Haven't attacked yet.
Hey, Ubai. What's so earth-shaking?
I have a dispatch of highest importance.
Do you?
Come on. What's the big deal?
Hey, get a grip. You have to bring this dispatch to the rat camp for me.
Rats, the bad people?
Yes, I will do this for the Grand Imperial Lubai.
Yes, I shall. Our great mayor has instructed you to give a message to the rat camp. He's gonna betray us all. Whatever.
Okay, first you must learn how to ride a boar and finish the race. When you've done that, I will show you how to jump up these walls.
Okay. I didn't even know I was learning how to do anything. Oh, you're a person.
Hi, Meng. Why are you in here and not out in the woods?
It used to be much nicer in the village. The stupid rats won't let us play in the woods anymore.
Why not?
And you have to show them who's the boss.
Very funny, Kay. That's a good one.
Very funny, Kay. Yeah. Okay. I have to learn how to ride a boar. What's this?
The door's locked. I need a key to open this door.
Alright. I'm digging playing a cat, though. Definitely seems like something I would do. The lantern you see here was conceived and built by our ancestors. It's a safe point. Okay. So I just near these and I save. Sounds reasonable. Teach me how to jump up the wall yet.
Hey, Zippy!
Read the posters, punk. They contain information.
Hey, Zippy, and it just says grid. It shook her for grid and activate the statue. Okay.
Hey, Tan, what are you looking for?
Okay, I lost three of my pumpkins.
Why is everybody so whiny?
Nobody get in.
But I have an important
Chill,
message.
Chill, Dumpster Breath. You think I actually want to enter your stinks kill zone?
Hey, pussy boy. What's your mouth?
Pussy boy. Pussy
Whatever.
Boy.
Here, I got a message for you.
Give me now.
Do I look like your personal mailman, Ratty?
Yes, he furry like you.
I don't believe this. Sarcasm is wasted on these dipwads.
You take mail, yes?
Just give me the stupid thing.
You're so stupid. Alright. We shall take to master. Or mayor, whatever. Not master, but mayor. Taking this one. Why are there so many, like, bees or whatever on this? Okay. Where is he? Oh, I have a mini-map in the bottom left. Ha-ha! Figuring things out.
Here, Ubai. A message from those garbage swilling rats.
Well done, my son. Rats. You'll make something of yourself yet.
Yeah, I will, but all with your help.
Tat, the chief of rats, is quite wise. He thinks I'm a very competent manager.
Probably because you give him anything
they want. Great. So you two can start a mutual admiration society.
By the way, your master sends for you. You should go to the school for training.
Awesome! Finally, some action!
I don't know. Game's a little slow going, we'll give it that. Yep. Wait, this is the house of Uncle Shin? So you're telling me this is not the right place? Or is it? What is this? If you use a weapon, you can get what's inside. I don't have a weapon.
What's up, Uncle?
What's up? Your master wants you to come to his house to continue with your training. Can't you be on time at least once in your life?
Well, I would if this would tell me where his house is. You douche. Okay. Hold on. Save point. Miss it? Nope. Same place.
Inside. I have more important things to do first. Better not go inside.
Okay,
I have more important
Jesus.
Things to do first.
Hold up. Okay. Hopeful.
Better not go inside.
Oh,
I have more important
Jesus.
Things to do first.
The frickety frag.
Better not go inside.
No.
I have more important things to do first. Better not go inside.
Would
I
you?
Have more important things to do first.
I didn't try to go inside. It's gotta be in here. Somewhere. It's gotta be. So I can actually get in here. Okay. There's a secret training room and everything. Come on. You know, I'm really surprised the gorillas and the rats even let them train at all. If it were me, I would, like, lock that shit down. They wouldn't get anything.
Better not go inside.
Oh my god.
I have more important things to do first.
I didn't hate this cat.
Hello, Kay. See those ropes? Jump up onto them and begin to swing. Find
okay.
the right moment. Jump off the rope. You can
easy,
also
easy.
Jump from one rope to the next. That can be a bit more complicated.
Can it? Oh. Okay. Ah, he does the shake thing. I like that. Okay. Hold on. Woo! Oh, I feel awesome. Oh, wait, I got it.
Hello, Juan Man.
Jay? Here and up at the fighting school are the only nice places left around here. Not so many rats and gorillas. Let's see how long it stays like that. Our mayor says they want to protect us, but for
they're
what?
Not here to protect
now
us.
Now they
man.
Want us to hand over our weapons. Do you believe these clowns?
Not a good sign. Someone has to do something.
Yeah, we do. I say we stand and fight. Oh, I did it. I'm the best. Saint Wesper? Aha! Quest! This is his house. Good going, game. You explained everything. Oh my
Master?
God, he's floating. You don't interrupt a man's meditation.
Come on.
Wait, he just pretended like everything was fine. Not how life goes.
But first, I want you to consider one of the lessons of our ancestors.
What's that?
Ah, not another story, Master. Can't we just get straight to fighting? You promised me a new weapon today.
Did I?
So you care about?
Ah, yes. Look over there. It is ready for you.
It is ready. I forgot, though, that I promised. I'm sorry. Look at that sword. It's like a
Master,
sword.
A wooden sword? I'll be the joke of the village. What about the sword in your house?
A sword from our ancestors? Get serious.
Yes, I want the
That's
sword.
That's a legendary weapon reserved for the cat
champion
of the prophecies.
That's me, though. I'm the cat champion. Come on, gimme. I wanna be the
Attack
very
me
best.
With the triple strike.
Cat,
but
and the
bear
rebels.
In mind that the power strikes take longer, and thus you lose a bit of your agility. Come on.
It's like legitimately trying to teach me how to play a video game. Okay. Oh, I was just doing it.
Very good. You learn quickly.
Yes.
You can handle
play
the simple
games.
Strokes now. Let's try something else. Crouch,
okay.
And then make an uppercut.
Crouch.
Come on, attack me.
Crouch. Oops.
Come on.
Need something else.
I said uppercut.
And I said hold on. What the?
Excellent.
Oh,
now
that is an uppercut.
We can continue.
You can't really tell.
And attack to hit opponents
really
on
like
the
it.
Floor. The attack targets your opponent, even if they are lying prone on the ground.
Okay.
Go on, try it.
Weird animation.
Not bad at all,
right.
My little novice.
Not bad at all, my little kid.
Here's your reward.
What's my reward? Isn't my reward learning skills?
This is
a
heart container.
Heart container.
With its help, you get stronger, and you can carry more life energy. It's a very precious item. If you find such an item, don't reject it.
Okay. Sounds good to me. Thank you, Master.
Hey! Kong!
Yeah, but with your center, your chi. Like.
Kung
Fu!
What?
Very impressive, Master Fossil.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Why do you waste your time play fighting when there's Gorilla Masters to be served?
Gorilla Masters.
Whoa! Battle Scars!
This dude's obsessed with
Well, I bet you won.
Huh. Gorillas always win.
No, they don't.
It's all clear. Just some mangy cats.
123 central means, 87 quantos, and 46 and a half cubic twats.
Are they trying to measure?
Oh, that's how it worked. The Cho Wong number series utilized differentially.
Differentially.
Differentially. Differentially. And made of pure native sandstone, of course. You! It's there! Get to the quarry and cut me a block of songstone 10 times the size of this fountain! And hurry!
Okay.
This plan's a fool's errand, Alchemist.
Well, now gorillas are experts in transmogrification.
Transmogrification?
What next? Bananas with cheese sauce!
Ugh, cheese. You rats disgust me. When
me.
Wallow erupts, the fires within will swallow.
Swallow up the past and reveal the future. A future replete with whiskers.
You mangy little.
I feel the vengeance of Yan Qing, invader.
Oh my god.
You furball licking.
Stop. Bulwax will do the job nicely.
So
we don't need buoys turning bums into heroes. We have what we came for.
We don't need bullies turning these ones into heroes.
Whoa! You've never shown me those attacks, Master.
That's because he just randomly used them to attack
somebody.
Perhaps
it's time, my boy. Perhaps it's time.
We shall learn the fighting of our ancestors.
I'm exhausted, kid. Leave me alone for a while, so I can gather new powers through meditation. You'd best return
meditation.
To the village and attend to your duties. I'll send a message to your uncle when I need you again. And remember the face of that Tack, the rat alchemist. He's trouble waiting to happen.
Well, yeah. He's trying transmogrification. Of course he's trouble. Alright, guys, I don't know. Fine. Oops. I think we can listen. It's okay. Let's go this way. Definitely. Alright. I just, Damn it. Alright. Made it. Gotta return to Uncle Shin. Tell him that we're gonna learn new moves. Great. I have a weapon now, don't I? Can I open this now? I do! You found a copper coin there. A variety of coins of different values are known. There you can encounter a shop. There you can buy equipment and items with the money. This can be very useful for you. Oh shit. Okay, let's go break all of Uncle Shin's stuff.
Pumpkins, and now she has lost three of them. Maybe you can help her.
Yes, I heard about it.
I'm just so busy lately.
Alright. We will go and help the lady with her damn pumpkins. But that'll be next time. For now, I am going to end it here. I do have conflicting feelings about this game. I don't know how I feel about it. But hopefully it turns out alright next time. If you guys liked the video, please be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, comment if you have anything, suggestions or anything else you want me to do. Comment if you liked or disliked it. I would like to hit 10 like goals, so let's like the video up. Let's get up there, guys. But as always, stay classy. I'll see you guys in the next video.